We are heading to Mutart Conservatory, Edmonton. If you come in, you can see the information or the admission area with all the plants for sale, calling all the plantitas. And this is like a lobby or the reception or the receiving area or standby area before going to each pyramid door. And now we are entering the tropical pyramid. Enjoy the scenery. I'm just gonna play music. For all the plantitas and plantitos, I guess you can get an idea from here how to DIY your garden or to do a little landscaping. Each plant is labeled according to its identity and country of origin. And welcome to a feature pyramid. In this pyramid, you see flowers. Looks like plastic, but they are real flowers. experiment is the temperate.
So cool.
Tiny.
Yeah.
Pardon. We're just imagining we're in Japan.
Yeah. Imagine if there's a cool.
Arid pyramid, let's go.
Panda plant. They look like plastic. Are we allowed to touch? Yeah, look like plastic. Look at the cactus.
Oh my god.
To the top. This is a palm tree. Africa. Oh no, date. Date palm. Jujuba. Diba jujuba is common in
jujuba tree.
cactus. Look at the steam. Elephant food tree. Oh yeah, it looks like elephants.